What's going on, guys? This is the left-handed monkey. I'm feeling a bit slow right now. I got fried chicken in me. I got some coffee in me, one to bring me down and one to pull me up. Had some really good fried chicken though. It was juicy. It was a place called Babe's. And if you guys live in Texas, then you guys know what I'm talking about, I think. But if you haven't tried it, try it. It's really good fried chicken. Really juicy. Like, you bite it and oil squirts in your eye somehow. But that's how much oil there is. You know, and it reminded me of a place called Pioneer Chicken back in the day. Like, this place was really good fried chicken, but it all closed down, I think. I don't think you could find a Pioneer's Chicken in California anymore. If you guys remember from California, then you know back then, no one gave a fuck about calorie counts and if your shit was fried or not. Kentucky Fried Chicken was still Kentucky Fried Chicken, not this KFC, let me hide the fried stuff. So, yeah. When you give somebody their chicken and their paper was all, you know, soiled by fucking oil and stuff, and they go, hey, there's not enough oil, bro. Throw it in a little bit more. Just swirl it around that oil and bring it back. I'm assuming that's how people back in the day behaved without thinking about their health and stuff, but I could be wrong. But I'm a little jacked up on this coffee because normally I do not drink coffee. Hey, look at this. I play Ryu and someone plays Nash. Oh, I thought I could do it. Don't try that, bro. Lucky. What? Why'd I get hit by that again? Don't. Oh, I thought he was gonna back. He was gonna dash to the back. I thought he was gonna dash to the back. Come on, Ryu. You could do it, Ryu. Oh, I fucked him up. I fucked up his combo. I fucked up his combo because I did the thing. He didn't have the wherewithal. Tiger 777. You get there, bro. You're playing a good character. But I'm playing a better character now. Called Ryu. American Ryu. Japanese Ryu. Can't always fall for that, homie. Ooh, look at that. Perfect. Ooh, had to take out the old character like that. Hammer don't hurt him. He'll get there. We were all once a 4,000 Nash, weren't we, guys? But, let's get this Ryu to, what's a good Ryu? My level Ryu right now, I do believe, is 22. Maybe when I get to 40. Oh, but he don't like the Ryu matchup. You're supposed to like the Ryu matchup. Nash, get it right. But a 22 Ryu at the moment. I need to get him to up to at least 40. Then that means your muscle memory is there. Your confidence is there. Your Ryu is looking solid. Get him to platinum. Then your Ryu is solid and not just looks solid. But we're playing sexist homeless. Sexist homeless? Sexy. I want to say sexy, not sexist. Ryu's not sexist, man. He loves women. He treats them right. He's so not sexist, he's willing to punch a bitch in the face. Now, is that sexist? No. That's equality. Anyways, guys. You guys don't want to hear my political views. Let's play this Street Fighter. Let's get this Ryu right. So far, Ryu is wrong right now because the muscle memory isn't there. I've been hitting. When somebody does like an uppercut in front of my face, I still hit hard punch. Which basically just crush counters him and knocks him down. Doesn't do shit else. It's supposed to do hard kick. Alright, this is a good way to practice. Zangief. 1-2-0. I don't know, this guy counted backwards. 1-2-0, 120. Bow, bow, bow. Alright. I'm gonna use some of my Nash movement with a Ryu. Let's see what happens. I didn't want to press my luck. I'm not sure if that connects. We'll learn as we go. Yeah, buddy. We got some reactions. No. Yeah. Uh-oh. I was holding up. I guess you're not supposed to hold up there. And now I'm in trouble. Okay. Okay, I was trying to Tatsu out. It looked really dumb. Okay. At least we saved our meter. Okay, we still have our meter. Gotta do it right. What am I supposed to do, guys? Not that you guys could help me right now. When a Zangief doesn't jump, we just throw more fireballs, right? Sounds good to me. Oh shit, he caught me at the tail end of my... Is that death? Oh shit, that's death. Okay, we gotta figure this out, and we will, okay? We got a good Ryu, okay? 1-2-0. Shit. Think what we gotta do. He's only 4,000. Fuck. Alright. We got this. Round one. Fight. Do we have to get a little YOLO? Maybe. Just to let him know, though, you know? Damn, good jump. Fucker. Damn, the jabs are real. That just means my dash is too predictable. Good shit. Oh, I got caught by the armor there. Okay, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Focus, focus. Okay, he caught me off guard with that jump. Oh, he missed it. He would have got it though, huh? Yep. Hypothesis is correct. When a Geef just does not jump, you just throw fireballs and wait for him to jump. This is online. Oh, it's out of nowhere, huh? Alright. It's time for him to figure it out. We're gonna play. Oh man, this is tiring. Ryu's that grinder, man. He at the club grinding on women. You gotta grind this shit out. Oh god, what the hell? You go in there, sir. Damn it. But it's okay. So he's just waiting on that. Okay, never mind. He's just waiting on that shit. Okay. He's waiting on the jump to... Ooh, he got me! He's gonna... Is this death? Holy shit. Fuck. That just shows how patient you have to be. Damn. Okay. From this point on, so fucking patient. You gotta fall in love with chip damage. That's how you have to play. We've seen how Daigo plays. You have to fall in love with chip damage. Okay. We are here now. Ladies and gentlemen, Ryu is here now. Deep in thought, ladies and gentlemen. It is here now. The arrival of sexy homeless Ryu. We are here now. Chip damage. We like it. We are no longer gold, guys. Mentally, we're already platinum. Let's go. Let's go, M. Bipson. Let's rock. Get excited about chip damage, ladies and gentlemen, because that's what you're gonna see. If we play Ryu, we gotta play it right. We just gotta wait for people to get impatient. Didn't move at all. Okay, good for you. How about that? We're getting excited about chip damage, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, wait a minute. How did he still... What? How did he still have time to hit me? Oh god. Patience. Well, got some purple stuff on my knees and I died. But at least we got the right mind frame. We need to. We need to have the right mind frame to play Ryu. Come on. Is this guy disappear happy? You want to waste it on that? That's fine. Come on. Come on. I'm angry from the last fucking match. Gotta use that anger. Oh. Get it a little too early, I guess. That's very nice. Oh god! Didn't work. Oh, he must feel bad about that one. We've all been there, right? When we should have won the game and then somehow we just lose. Oh no! I gotta be ready with that shit. Come on, I gotta be ready with this, man. Okay, good shit. Oh, wow. Okay, let me ponder. When we Hagar Investment Bank. I just saw that in the background. Anyways, let me ponder, guys. Let me just absorb the knowledge. And I think we can win. Before we dip under 5k here with Ryu, I think we could do it. Okay. I gotta be ready with everything. Uppercuts. Just gotta be ready. Like spaghetti, son. Oh god, here we go. It's just scary when something gets popped, right? Like balloons, son. You like vanishing, bro? I'm gonna make you vanish. Darn it, man. A double dash is not good, guys. Just to make him feel bad. Slides are so unsafe. But people will do it. If I stay here, I'm gonna get fucked. See? Damn it, I knew it. If I stay there, I'm gonna get fucked because I always get hit by that cross-up. That bison cross-up that looks like it's still in the front, but when he does his short, it goes to the back. You know, one of those things. Damn, I gotta be ready with that anti-air jab, man. What? Oh, shit. Did I just lose with an anti-air jab? Maybe. What happening? What is happening? Hmm. I was gonna cancel that right into super, and he's gonna have to react to that. Could he react to that? Yeah, he does that. Puff of ball reversal might work, but no, no. If he can react to that, that's fine. Come on, man, my Ryu was here. He ain't going nowhere. Let's go. Just solid, solid gameplay. Oh shit. That's a punish, huh? Out. I just wanted to throw that uppercut out there. Yes, that is punishable. I forget sometimes you saw me not punish that a few times. Come on, Ryu. I feel it, guys. I feel my Ryu arriving. You are here now, Ryu. Oh god, did not work out, huh? What? He did that. I was mashing uppercut. Did not work out for me, obviously. What were you waiting on, bro? Looked like it should reach. It just never reached. Good block, bro. Uh-oh. Oh, that's it. Oh, I didn't think he could punish that, but what the hell do I know about this game? Oh. But I think my Ryu is here now, guys. I do believe my Ryu is here now. Let's play one more. These guys play so much. Look at the level, 322. But their LP is so low. That's only because they switch characters. I'm sure. Sort of like mine, since I switched. My LP is looking funny today. It's looking a little limp. Let's bring it back. I believe in my Ryu now. Let's go. When you start believing in your character, you know. Dare forget I have that. Damn, her legs are so fucking long, dude. She get like new legs for being rich? She... you can't just keep throwing that stuff out. I think at a certain range, that is perfectly safe, right? Alright, Karen. Greedy angel over here. Tried to move afterwards. So the next time, he's not gonna press a button. Damn it, that's an overhead. Damn, I just did it again. They should call this Street Fighter Did It Again. Oh, fuck. It always feels bad when you lose to wake up stuff, man. It's just wake up jab. Shit, dude. Wake up jab into an entire combo. Like, fuck, dude. Wake up jab into an entire combo. Oh, shit. Fuck, man. You gotta throw out your fucking long ass limbs that no one could reach. God damn it, man. It's so fucking hard. Deal with your dumb ass. Look at this shit. Let's go, Ryu. One hoe at a time. Let's happen. Let's make it happen. Let's happen. Oh, Jesus. My English is like out the window. Because we gotta get good. It's give or take, right? You lose some English if you're trying to get good. Okay, Karen. He's gonna play ultra safe now. If he plays again, that is. But he's gonna play ultra safe now. Alright. That means I go ham now. Mm-hmm. You wanna get crazy? I got reversal now. I should've added a uppercut, right? Come on, Ryu. You can do it. You can do it. Yeah, buddy. Only crazy for a while, bro. Okay. He's a nut now. I tried to throw him and I got smacked. Karen, Jesus Christ. Final round. Fight. Damn. One guess. rank up. Rank up, Ryu. You strike without hesitation. That is your strength.